Road construction on the second phase of Eubank starts today, everybody. A stretch of street between Holly and Wilshire will be closed. You're asked to use Holbrook or Browning as a detour. A complete closure of that area starts September 4th, and that will last through January. Cost of the project is $2.1 million. Well,